You get a message saying, urgent, get back to me via email because currently I need medical attention because of the coronavirus. This is urgent, please respond. That's the kind of emails that you get from people who are scammers. No legitimate organisation, NHS, are going to be dealing with people via emails. Neither will they be asking you to send money via email. So anything to do with urgent, that requires medical attention, paying online, getting your credit card out before somebody gets medical attention, it's probably going to be a scam. You've heard me say this before in other emails, which is, if you're vulnerable and if you don't do your security checks, you'll find that anything to do with medical attention and scams go hand in hand with paying money up front. Do your investigation first, make some phone calls before you start paying money for something to do with a coronavirus and getting somebody medical attention and medical help. It's probably going to be another scam.